It's a new song, it's called Brand New.